In this video clip, we present a generic overview of the BIMcloud user's interface. We also introduce the user's navigator, its various filters, and expanded view. Users represent the people in a company who work on projects on the BIMcloud. We can use the users page to manage users or organize them into groups. Similarly to the other BIMcloud pages, here you can also find the navigator on the left, which lists the users. The summary contains the available functions and information in the middle. On the right side, you can see the Settings and Activities panel. The Navigator List view displays the user's route at the top of the list. Below the route, you can find the user groups and users. There is no tree view option on the users page, only a flat list. This is because one user can be a member of multiple groups. This type of hierarchy cannot be represented by a simple tree. A user can be part of any number of groups. A group can also contain other groups in such a hierarchy. Let's see our example. Our company has three offices. Click the icon on the right side of the company offices row. This is the main group. This sorts and shows the offices assigned to the main group, which are located in different countries. Each office contains two active members joined to the BIMcloud. There are two groups for specialists and two for projects. You can see the name of the joined groups below the users. The user list displays all users and all groups by default. By clicking the pop-up at the top, you can filter the following options to limit the list. Select Show All. Users and groups will be visible. Users will show only the members of the BIMcloud. The Groups displays the groups that have been created. You can sort users according to the various client access licensing. And the Join to Projects shows the users currently joined to at least one project. In the expanded view, the following columns are available for users: the number of joined projects, default role, like project or server administration, LDAP, originates from an LDAP directory service, last active date and time, license type, and the color of the user.